ProRail is the Dutch infrastructure manager for the railways in the Netherlands and is responsible for both the development of the tracks and every other part of the infrastructure, and also for dividing the capacity on the tracks for both freight and passengers. We have over 8,000 kilometers of tracks here, and on each day about 1.2 million passengers use the Dutch railways. Although we have a very secure and stable system, there are disruptions, of course. ProRail tries to perform on three KPIs: punctuality, robustness, and zero avoidable incidents. We try to deliver each train on time in 95% of the cases.
The old system we used was a self-made system, which was nearing its end of life. Additionally, we used several systems, and we wanted to integrate these systems with each other. We also wanted to make a leap forward in our professionalism, so we were looking for a solution to shorten the alert time and our handling time.
With Situated ProRail, we are helping our decision makers not only having reached our decision earlier but also reaching better decisions. In the old situation, it could take up to 15 minutes before the last person was informed of what was going on, and sometimes even that information was already old. We have seen a decrease in the time it takes, up to 10 minutes. So in most of the incidents, it takes only 3-4 minutes before the last person is informed. We have geo-analysis and geographical information. We have information about the trains. We have information about freight and dangerous goods inside them. And during the intake, we combine the information of somebody who is calling our emergency control room, and we add to this the information from our different back-end systems. We can generate this scenario tailor-made for the exact situation and the location. With Situated ProRail, people work more consistently, and this rules out most of the human errors.
I can see it on a map, and I can see it on the intake form. It's really clear what the problem is and what the next step is. Especially when it's very busy, where there's like a storm or something in the country, and there's calamities everywhere. This system, you can just put the alarmation in and go on next telephone. It's really a game changer when it's really, really busy.
We have over 300 users, and we use the Situated web client for this. And everybody involved is using Situated ProRail to get the same operational picture, get a part of this scenario, and work together to solve this problem as soon as possible.
We are now able to handle more incidents and more incident types. We can also provide customer support. And in addition, we will also use it for traffic management. Situated ProRail will help us to further improve the rail service in the Netherlands in the coming years.